Alright, I'm gonna show you guys an easy way to take on the Godskin Duo by yourself. If you don't have a friend or someone to help you, or maybe nobody's got summoning signs. This still works. This is the most current patch as of July 26, 2023. We just had a patch today. 1.10 is the version now. Everyone, when you're in the game. First, you're gonna take out these guys right here. Nah, I fucked up. I'll take that, that'll work. Not ideal, but I'll save as much FP as I can. Take them out with rivers of blood or anything. You don't even have to use magic, but it's easier with magic. Wristlers and heads, you're probably gonna need healers in there, at least a couple. This is the last one you gotta kill right here. And then you want to hit Star Collar Cry. That's what they got. See if damage him. That's the skinny. Don't do that. Don't hit it too close. Wait. That's the skinny duo right there that I'm killing. I'll do one more, I'm gonna check. Nope, perfect. Alright. Now I'll switch back to whatever weapons you wanna use. I'm gonna use these. We wanna come back and go down bottom. You can't go through that front door, I don't know why. I guess it's bugged out. After, you gotta die to him once in there before you can even do that. You gotta go in there and at least die once. And if you're having trouble with him, you probably died more than that. Alright, once you get down here, I'm going to use that. Straight up here and kill this dude. See, he's still... I don't know if he summoned his bat friend yet. Skinny got summoned. Trying to put it in a slave. hell did he spawn back in? If you get in there and do it quick enough and you kill a skinny guy after he spawns him in, after you kill him quick enough, you won't have to kill them when they spawn in multiple times. That's so stupid that they respawn like that. I don't know if that's something they added to that glitch or not, but I'm going to attempt it again. Reset this. Yeah, I guess I ain't got a choice now. Those dudes do not play around. This is all new game plus 3, by the way. I'm trying to get my platinum trophy for the game. So I'm trying to hurry up and get the Malekith. So everything does hit way harder. What? This dude, you can usually sneak up, backstab, and finish him off. There used to be another way. You could jump on this pot, on that candle, and in that window, but I don't think you can still do it. Oh, maybe you can. The candle broke. Shit. I don't know. I think they passed out. Not too difficult. Sorry I didn't get it the first time, but that shows you an easy way to do it if you're by yourself. You can use your mimic tier, but I would use Black Knight Teach. He does better in the mimic tier since the mimic tier got nerfed a long time ago. Alright guys, that's a good one. Have a good one. Please like and subscribe.